speak life to those of you that have lost hope. I just want to speak faith to those of you that have lost it. You know, in this time where we are being faced with this COVID-19, it's a time where we have to realize where we had gone amiss and be led to take reforms. We have to change the way we think, if at all. Before this COVID-19, we were people who were thinking in negative lines. Let us change ourselves, start to think positively. We've seen how the impact has been of great loss to humanity. It's not by our making that we are still alive, but it's because of Him above there that we are still breathing and we're still enjoying this moment on earth. Even others have died, but we are still breathing. So please, let us always look at our lives, scrutinize our life, if at all our life is pleasing God. If not pleasing God, then let us be there to change it. Let us be there to customize whatever may be not pleasing God so that we may praise God. I know it's not easy, but it's easy with the Holy Spirit. So therefore, you have to invite the Holy Spirit to come your way so that you can be that person God expects you to be. Bon, shout out, boy.